played basketball in a Bronx park. Police have named 18-year-old Nicholas Joseph as the suspect wanted for the shooting, and officers are looking for him. Joseph lives across the street from Story Playground in Soundview, where Isaiah Osborne was shot on the hip last Friday. Police do not suspect Osborne was the intended target. Rather, they believe he was hit by a stray bullet fired during a gang dispute.
In Washington.